Against the austerity measures, students have taken to the streets of Athens to protest over government cuts, including a curb in education spending. Greece, rescued from bankruptcy last year, is under pressure to shrink its deficit. These young protesters say it's making life a misery. There are people at home in our families that have been laid off or are badly paid. We can't pay for some basic necessities like food and electricity. We don't have teachers, we didn't have any books, and they said they didn't have the money to print them. Outside Parliament, students threw CDs towards the building. With the shortage of teachers and textbooks, written material has been handed out on disc instead. High unemployment means work prospects for students here look bleak too.
Everybody's moving to other countries to find jobs. I don't know if this is the solution, but it's something. A lot of people do that. There's no reason to come back. Certainly.
I want to move to another country because I don't think that there's a future in Greece anymore.
With some students seeing their parents lose their jobs in this age of austerity, they now struggle to look to the future with any hope.